can take your foot off the gas a little bit, and then you realize off the boards you got to be ready. And Lenny has to take a penalty. Sproul with a shot. And he scores! Ryan Sproul, unless it was tipped, it's his first NHL goal. He makes it a one-goal game.
Well, we talked about the offensive ability that Ryan Sproul has and the opportunity that he was going to get on the power play here tonight with Nicholas Cronwall out of the lineup. It's a good job by the Red Wings off the faceoff, a faceoff win, something that Jeff Blashill said they needed to do. Net front presence, got it. Justin Ablicator's right there. And Sproul puts this puck at the net with the traffic. And I'm not sure if it goes off of Ablicator or not, but the fact that he was in Bishop's face made it difficult for him to find that puck. Hard to tell on that replay if it hit Bishop or Ablicator on the way in. Looks like it just goes straight through. And that's a great shot by Sproul, but great net front presence by Ablicator off a good faceoff win. That was one of the areas that Blashill had talked about that they had to be better at for their power play to succeed.